chance in front, and that's intercepted.
Kincaid's gonna opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the ship gets long. This helps.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Still looking for our first goal. The Dragons will go to work here in the offensive zone. Boston's looking to break out. And that's broken up. There's the whistle, icing the call. Big face-off looming. Boston's won the draw.
He had to dig in there. After the icing call, players get tired. But you win the draw, you can get out of the zone.
And he takes the pass. Tries to feed it across. Handles the pass. Quick pass to Lettieri. Here's a shot. And he gets just a jump of their step tonight as they strike early.
Well, that's going to help as well, James. Now you've got the lead. The guys feel good about themselves, and they can attack with the cushion of a one-goal lead.
Puck is dropped, and play resumes. Boston's got it in their own zone. Slides it over to Lauko. The Wildcats played along the boards. Taken by Niemelainen. The puck through the neutral zone. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Puck scooped up by Lauko. The Wildcats played along the wing. The Dragons have it against the wall. Picked up along the boards by Benson. Moves the puck along the half wall. Pinned up along the boards. Penalty coming up. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
The penalty's called, and right away the penalty killers stand up. They know the job is theirs to keep this game at a one-goal deficit.
Both teams lining up for the face-off, and it's a chance to see if there's actually some power in this power play.
You want to win the special teams battle almost every night. Well, the power play's first chance to check in here. We'll see what they can get done.
Boston's got a hold of it against the wall. Here's a short pass to Greer. Slides the puck over. Takes a shot. Pickard's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Lauko's ready for the draw as we get set to resume this power play. And from off the wing, he comes up with it with both centers scrummed up. Boston's got the puck along the wall. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. From the point, looks to make something happen. The Dragons gain control of the puck against the wall. The Wildcats have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Boston's got the puck along the wall. Here they come. Edmonton's got a chance to work the transition game now, shorthanded. Boston's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Enters the offensive zone from the left. And now it's grabbed by Niemelainen. The Wildcats have it behind the net. Sends it quickly to McLaughlin. Looks to set up at the point now. Pickard's going to pounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's going to take it.
Can they capitalize on this power play? Here comes the faceoff.
Malone's ready to join the play.
And that's blocked away. The Dragons have possession shorthanded. Malone's out of the box, and both sides are
Well, no go on that power play. They were able to move the puck around, and I guess at times it looked dangerous, but just nothing really going on the power play. They let that one slip through the fingers.
Pickard's going to cover up the puck here for a whistle.
He makes a safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Edmonton's got a hold of it along the wall. Shot! And he comes up with it. Boston's got it in their own zone. Moves it quickly over to Brazil. Drives it to the crease. Scores! Jumps on his own rebound and ducks it in. Boston's now up by two. Why are they here now?
The way they played the game is that they've taken all the air out of the opposition. There's no room for them to move the puck.
To Berglund. Pass broken up. Takes it and looks ahead. Fires it. Scores! He gobbles up the rebound and tucks it home. The Dragons are back at center ice. This not looking like a goaltending duel tonight.
Not yet. The first half of the period goes by, and now the game is close again. I think we'll see lots tonight.
Edmonton's won it. Moves it to Griffith. Manages to hang on. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Benson. Takes the pass from the left wing. Boston's gained possession along the boards. Taken along the wall by Renouf. Skates across the blue line. They dump it in, and the D's going to change it up here. And it's kicked away. Edmonton's got it along the wall. Here we go. Pucks in deep. Picked up along the wall by Didier. Receives the pass. Quick pass to Greer. And that ricochets off a twig in front. And that was stopped. Into the corner of the attacking area. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. 44 seconds left. And look at this. All sorts of pressure here building. And they go the other way as they clear the zone. Good hit on the play. And with the buzzer, that puts a bow on the first 20 minutes of play. We've got lots more still to come. Second period action next, right here.
James, and it's got to start now.
A little dipsy doodle, and he loses possession of the puck. Carrick's going to play it against the half wall. Being stopped by a keeper.
Oh, he's locked right in. A couple of stops in a row there.
Picking up momentum across the zone here on the right side. Boston's got the puck along the boards. Here's a short pass to McLaughlin. Boston's in now. Maintains control of the puck. Big save.
Sometimes the goalie's just better than everyone else on the ice. That shot comes in. It's a good one, and it's through traffic. I mean, he's got him screened, but he finds the puck just long enough to react and make an excellent save.
And with the centers tied up, he swoops in to take possession. Benson's got it against the boards. Sends a pass over. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. hangs onto the puck. And that goes off a body. How did he stop that one? And he slides it quickly to Renouf. Oh, what a save in front. And he covers up the puck to get a whistle.
Well, that's about time and well needed. The defenders are on fumes.
Still lots of time left in the period. It's 2-1. McLaughlin's got it, and they'll go on the attack here in the offensive zone. And he was right there to make the stop on that play. Kicked up ahead to his teammate who skates away. Edmonton's moving it up the ice. Knocked away with the stick by Lauko. Boston's got the puck against the wall. Edmonton's got control of it now from their own end. Sends it in deep. The Wildcats scoop it up along the boards. Tosses it on to Lauko. Boston's gained the line and into the zone. Stays with it. Oh, excellent play and goal there! Sends the pass down low. Now a quick pass to Curran. And that one gets big air over the net.
Probably better off to take a little off the shot and get it on target. He's nowhere near the net.
And now it's over to Lauko. The Wildcats carried along the wall. And that pass attempt is deflected. Edmonton's got it in the neutral zone. The Wildcats get a hold of the puck along the boards. Slides it across to Brazeau. Here they come up along the wing. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Brazeau. Stopped by the goaltender. Great heads-up play in the defensive zone. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Moves it quickly over to Curran. Didier's moving the puck through his own zone. Takes the pass. Here they come on the attack down the left side. And that's poked away in the offensive zone by Kapanen. And he slides it quickly to Hamblin. Edmonton's got the puck in the defensive end. Grabs it in his own end. Quick feed to Bowdens. And now he moves it to Hamblin. On the attack and on the boards. The Wildcats move it ahead. Poked away in the neutral zone. And it's a quick pass to Benson. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Boston's got the puck. The Wildcats take it along the wall. Second period nearly into its final minute here. Handles the puck. And that's knocked away by Samarukov. Edmonton's got a hold of the puck. And that's a great heads-up play in the offensive zone. Scrum along the wall. Down, still another 20 to go here in this one. Join us for period number 3 next. It's about to go down. Period number 3. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready to bring you the action. Well, the moment of truth for both teams here as we are underway in the third. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes trying to shake loose. In this period, it's all tied up. Edmonton's won the draw. The Dragons are across the line and into the offensive end. Samarukov's the victim of a slash, and the official caught that. We got a penalty coming up. Here comes the call. Carrick's two-handed chop is going to send him off to the box. Opportunity to look at the power play unit set to go. go to work.
First chance of the night for the power play. The guys are pretty excited to get out there and see if they can get on the board.
Edmonton's won the faceoff. And the puck is cleared to a safer spot. Edmonton's looking to break out of their own end. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. And he regains control of the puck. Oh, that was violent.
That's a big hit, and it jars you right to the core when you get hit like that.
Grimace stick handling in his own zone. It's a contact sport, people. There's proof right there. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Gets it over to Hamblin. Along the half wall with the puck. Moves it to the middle. Oh, and they couldn't complete that. Play whistle dead as the puck goes into the bench, and I think that woke up a few players. They'll get set to drop the puck as this power play continues. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Through center along the wing. Puck picked up by Lauko. Trying to clear. And that's out of the zone. The Dragons have time for one last rush here on this power play. Edmonton's got the puck along the wall. And that's off target as it hits a body. Oh, spectacular save on the play!
Kincaid's made some unbelievable saves over his career. That's one of them. I mean, just throw it in the bin with the others. This is a great save of his quickness and positioning to keep the puck out.
Cuts into the paint with the stop. Grabbed along the board by Lavoie. With possession along the wall. Tape-to-tape feed on the blue line. Nasty hit along the wall. Knocked away in the offensive zone. Along the wing up the neutral zone. The Dragons grab possession to the puck. Across the line, down the left wall. Takes it to the front. From the slot, big time stop. Quick feed down low. Both sides digging in for that puck along the wall. Scooped up along the wall by Benson. Here's a pass down low. And that pass doesn't go. Oh, some strong physicality on the play. Can't find his man. Puck grabbed by Lettieri. Fails to find the open man. Boston's got a hold of it against the wall. Takes a bump but hangs on. Moves it to Griffith. Gains control of the puck here at the line. Boston's got possession of the puck. Looking for space inside the D zone. Couldn't make the connection on the play. And now he tries to get it across to McLaughlin. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Edmonton's got the puck along the wall. Tries to feed it over to Esposito. Boston's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Here's a shot. Oh, goodness, what a save by Pickard. Moves the puck. Here's a great use of the stick right there to poke it away. Poked away in the neutral zone by Kemp. Can't make the connection on the pass. And now he angles it across to Greer. Great cross-ice pass. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Boston's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Moves it to the middle. Oh, and he couldn't connect on the play. Boston's got a hold of the puck now. The Wildcats move the puck in the defensive zone. Here they come on the attack as they slide the puck inside the offensive zone. Gets a hold of the puck from the right side. Fired into the offensive zone, and they'll make some changes. Angles it over to Greer. Situation critical as we approach keeps hold of the puck. And that pass is redirected. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Lavoie. Nice pass. Takes the feed at center from the right wing. Glove save made by Pickard. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Boston's won the draw, and they'll go to work. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Quick pass to Benson. Can't make it work. Boston's in transition. They put the puck into the offensive end. The Dragons have it now. Takes the feed. Taken by Benson. Moves it around along the half wall. And they'll battle for that loose puck along the boards. Absolutely nothing. Let's go to the period where heroes are made. Overtime looms here on EA Sports. The moment of truth has arrived. Overtime is set to go. From your friends right there from off the wing coming up with the puck. Here's a short pass to Benson. Drives to the paint. Game on a stick. Kincaid's gonna hang on to the puck for a whistle. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Takes possession of the puck off the draw. McLaughlin's crossed the line and gained the zone. The Dragons have it from their own end. And now it's over to Griffith. Couldn't find the intended target. Boston's looking to break out. Passes the puck over to Carrick. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Feeds the puck over to Lettieri.
Lettieri's had some really good moments tonight. That was one of them where he's falling, yet the play doesn't die on his stick. He keeps it moving with a good pass.
Boston's got the puck. Nice zone entry from the middle. Lettieri's got it along the wing. Levels him with the hit. The Dragons get a hold of the puck in their own end. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Dumps the puck in. And now it's DeLauco. They go on the attack from the left side. Moves it quickly over to DeLauco. Pickard's on top of that one for a whistle.
Little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
A big face-off here inside the offensive end. McLaughlin's won the draw, and they'll look to set up. Takes it from the other side of the blue line. Quick feed to Malone. Looking to set up offensively. Couldn't make that one happen. Edmonton's gained possession along the boards. The Wildcats have it now. And the puck's knocked loose. Boston's got control of it now from their own end. A chance in front. Shot! Denies him with the paddle save. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Esposito's won the draw. And that pass goes off a stick. Here he is with the backhander. What a stick save at point blank range by Kincaid. Picked up along the boards by Curran. blown dead with the offside. Some last second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. And now he moves it quickly to Greer. Edmonton's got a hold of it against the wall. Moves it to Kambitz. Edmonton's ready to go on the attack. Handles the puck at the point. Stops him cold. And we'll get the whistle after the goaltender hangs on. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Esposito's got the puck, and they'll go on the attack. Denies him with the blocker. What a stop by Kincaid.
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good. Here they get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
Edmonton's got it, and they're on the attack. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Oh, he stops him with the glove. Great reflexes there. A critical draw here. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. And no luck on that pass attempt. Slick feed. And he serves it across to Greer. And he takes the feed. Sends the pass over. And he takes the feed. And he takes the dish. Oh, and gives up the body as he lays out for the block. What a selfless play. And they continue to fight for that puck along the wall. And that's deflected. What pressure here on the offensive end. And they go the other way as they clear the zone. And now he moves it to Greer. And that's intercepted. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move and the puck disagreed with him.
Harder you try, sometimes the worse it gets. Maybe just make the simple play. And you'll probably advance things a little better.
And that's some great pressure in the offensive end by Brazo. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Boston's won the draw. Can't get it to go. Edmonton's on the attack. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. And now he tries to get it across to Kapanen. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Oh, how did he stop that? What a save by Pickard. Taken along the wall by Savarukov. Takes the feed. Good fight for the puck along the boards. And that'll free up the puck. 57 seconds left. Oh, a clutch save! They're really clicking here in the offensive end. All sorts of pressure. Boston's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Feeds it on over to Berglund. Keeps a hold of it on the play. Up the neutral zone now. Moves it to Savarukov. Slides the puck over to Lavoie. Quick shot! Denied by the puck stopper. Goaltender hangs on for the whistle. A big face-off here inside the offensive end. The Wildcats take possession off the face-off. Nice feed. And now he angles it across to Lettieri. There's the whistle. We've got it offside. Crowd's buzzing, ready to get things back underway, and I think the officials are too. got a hold of the puck off the draw. Kemp's gaining momentum. Sends it into the offensive zone. There's the buzzer. Do you still like your overtime pick? Because you've got time to change it. We'll get a clean sheet of ice and come back with more here on EA Sports. Will someone get a chance to put the game on their stick? Overtime looms. Sudden death rages on here as we are underway in overtime once again. Good battle along the boards for the puck. That's some smart heads-up defensive play by McLaughlin. Quick pass to Lettieri. From the point, they take control of it. Slides the puck down low. And he takes the pass. For the win!